I really enjoyed to teach how trainees can implement these advanced surgical simulators on a hands-on course. It's mandatory to teach technical aspects, not only in the OR, which is what we do nowadays, but especially outside before performing. This is a clean practice. You don't need a specific lab. You can do that in your OR, in your room. And this is the most valuable thing, so you can practice whenever you want. Weekends at night, when you're on call, you can plan a surgery as it is in real life. So you can go through the images, then you can plan your approach, and finally you can execute it nicely. Plan the kind of treatment, decide the approach they are going to perform, and even the clips they want to use beforehand, just studying the images. Technical aspects should be taught like this. They are spreading the blood flow, which is something unique, and this is the first time I really experienced how we can even change the hemodynamics of the aneurysms of the patent vessels during the surgical procedure itself. This is the future, I do believe so. It has been the best experience on surgical hands-on model I ever had in my life, so I'm very happy.